Hey, hey, hey. How's it going, people? I felt like a little bit of this. Because I've just got one of the go around and scan stuff quests right now. I may do the boss. I've got a pretty good grenade launcher. The flamethrower would probably work well against the scorpions. I don't have anything with real stopping power. This guy. I need a really powerful shotgun, I think. Alright, so let's check. Do I have any bookmarks for avian stuff? Literally have a bookmark named Avian Stuff. So this song, like parts of this song, were used as the intro and outro music of a Let's Play series that I watched back when it was new and still coming out. And unfortunately, the Let's Player has not gone back to this music yet. Is a tad unfortunate. Alright, do I have torches? Do I even have torches? I have 6. Well, one of them's getting used. We go. What happened to that last one? Oh well. Oh, this is avian stuff, alright. Dude, this bird is so happy. Never seen a happier bird. Oh. Oh crap. Dude, I will find some surface coal real quick. Oh, God. Get out of here, kitty. Still don't have the spider ball. Whatever it's called. Oh, God. No. Some of that up. It doesn't turn to shit in my inventory. Taking this. I This is what I'm talking about. Hey. That one's me. How many people are in line? Two of my favorites. Rage and Long Cat Backwards. Now Astro Robot. Astro Robot. Nice. Always love it when there's a lot of people requesting stuff on Rainwave. Makes it more likely that you're not gonna hear the same songs over and over again. Out this way. That's healing water. My question is if you can just bonk this stuff down anywhere and it'll work. Oh shit. Nerds. They just overwrote each other. The silver one overwrote the copper one anyways. Oh, it's one of these places. Man, I haven't been to one of these places in so long. They're so... I don't know the right adjective for it. Kinda creepy. Unnerving. Also, I'm having this. Oop. Also having that. What? Nothing to see here. Simply exploring your fine culture, feeling everything you own. Like that shit. I don't care. Tell me I can't steal from you. The guy holding a flamethrower. Right at your face. No, you get back here. Shut the door on me. Alright. It's just like this giant camera that's in every room. Oops. Nope, get down there. Oh god. Hello. That'll fetch a pretty penny. Mushroom chest. Yeah, let's upgrade that. Oh shit. That was a trip around the planet. Hello? Huh? You weren't here before. Can is fine. Oh shit. No, thank you. Oh shit. Oi. Shit, I jumped into it. Get back. Help. Oh God. I mean, all that shit can go. It's always playing out. Also, don't need to now. Rather get this avian stuff scanned up. I'm a bit surprised that this isn't a special thing to scan. Alright, so this guy can alleviate me of some of my bears. Those two things anyways. There it goes. Okay. Probably only need like two or three more things. I can place that buffer. Wait. I think I have a teleporter set up for it. Okay. That means I've been here before. I'm good on fuel for right now. Let's go somewhere to the distance away. Right here. Do I have radiation? Have 12 bursting. No, don't. Still don't. Oh yeah, I need to upgrade the thing, so I just need Durasteel. But I also need to find bird people. Go this way. Oops. Thank you. mean, come on, there has to be something on this planet. Bunch of stuff that looks like it didn't spawn in, right? No. Thank you. That's right. Blowing up down there. Nice shot. Okay. Oh, gee, thanks. Take that. Thank you. Nothing useful playing it so far. This is foreign stuff. Blah, blah, blah. And this looks to be just like the other side of the Florin village. Neat. I don't think dry grassland is what I need. Give it a look though. There's Apex stuff, like, instantly. Alright, what do we got here? Oh, What is that? Incredder. See ya. Give me that shit that I can easily craft myself. Excuse me, lady, I had this under control.
Yo, bird people.
That. Come on, they've got to have something here. Weather vane? No. Kinda need that one. Look, hey, shut up. Fine.
Ooh.
Well, thank you, bird people. Been a pleasure stealing a screensaver tile from you.
Maybe next time.
I could do those. Excuse me, sir, I'm back here. There it is. Get him stuck in that platform. Nice. I'll be able to sell that. Oh, God. Yeah. there just a codex in here? Back. Yeah, the tech cards don't really have any value for me anymore. Might as well just start selling them. Come on. Oh, thank you. Ha. Oh ho ho. I like that. That's gotta be a pretty rare drop. I've not seen that before. Oh. Key uncovered. Thank you. Oh, do I already have, like, Apex stuff in my inventory? I do. That's right. Get a hover bike. Coconut against the wall, and it just like pooled up. We can take a quick trip to the storage planet. This garbage off of me. Idol that I found. Well, right there. Hell yeah. Head out this way, just in the same system. Basically, it's gonna get into position for next time. Do it for me tonight. pretty good, pretty good content ratio for these videos. I kind of want to keep the wandering around planets somewhat aimlessly to a minimum. So, don't be surprised if the coming months aren't as stream heavy as January was. I just decided to stream more. But I think I may cut it back a little bit. I don't know. Depends on how I feel at the time. So, thanks again for watching, everybody. I will see you next time. Bye. Oh, no, damn it. I meant to do that. Alright. Thanks for watching. See ya.